Turkey is in the strategic location in our part of the world, between East and West in a sense, between South and North in a sense, between Europe and the Middle East. This is something that our geography gives us. We've been in that geography for a long time. The modern republic was founded in 1923, but our history goes, you know, much further, for about five centuries or so. And we have always had this very unique relationship with the West on the one hand, with Europe, and of course after the Second World War with the United States, but also with the Middle East, the Caucasus, North Africa. Therefore, it's difficult to define Turkey on the basis of just one location or one strategic priority. One has to see Turkey in this kind of multidimensional way. In many ways, Turkish foreign policy now is moving in this multidirectional way. It's not just, you know, one set of issues. It's just, it's not one direction, you know, one geography, but it's really a crossroad of all these issues. For example, you know, we have to deal with issues in Iraq, and we work very closely with Americans there. We work in Afghanistan as part of our NATO mission. We work closely with Pakistan. In fact, we bring Pakistanis and Afghanis together almost on a monthly basis now. The Pakistani and Afghani presidents have met through this troika several times over the last 6 months or so alone. We work, of course, you know, in the Caucasus, you know, to bring stability to that part of the world. In Lebanon, in Palestine, the Middle East region, the Middle East peace process. You go down the list, there is, in fact, a long list of issues that we have to pay attention to, because in that part of the world, we cannot remain indifferent to what's happening to our east. But at the same time, Turkey is a negotiating country for full membership in the European Union, a goal that the United States also supports.
And that has not changed. Your passion to be a member of the European Union has not changed.
Has not,
and any
changed
opposition has not in any way lessened your desire to join.
No, to the contrary, we acknowledge the fact that half of Europe supports Turkey's EU membership. Europe is confused here about Turkey. Half of Europe, countries like UK, Spain, Italy, and others, for example, support Turkey's full membership. No privileged partnership, no exceptional rules, nothing. But other half, you know, few important countries, the founding members of the European Union, oppose Turkey's EU membership on a number of grounds. They say political, economic, sometimes cultural, even religious, etc. But we have not given up on our goal for full membership. And what we oppose is anything less than full membership.
Join us online at charlierose.com.